The motor is the chip crane. So this is the chip crane mechanism. So you are having a 230 volt is converted to 12 volt power supply unit. Then this is DC motor. 12 volt, 90 watts, 60 RPM, permanent magnet DC warm gear motor. This is per gear, 1:2 ratio. This is roller, bearing 6:0 ball bearing, shaft, minimum diameter shaft. This is on off switch, this is the lifting crane. This is the wheel, roller wheel. The wheel all are having 2 inch diameter, nylon roller wheel. Pass panikken. Next, this is the rope. So this is the forward rope switch. So you have to lift the weight like that way. Then you have to move any places. Then you have to put into the bottom. This is the release. Release means weight you have to put that time only. It will be lifting. Then you have to release it. So this is the concept of motorized jeep crane. This is the crane. This is the gearbox. Gearbox is per gear mechanism. Then this is DC motor. So DC motor we need the power supply. So that's why you are using the power supply unit. Then roller. This is the roller. This is the roller arrangement. Then weight put in that one. Ship on it. So you have weight to put it. Then the rope on the new side. I'll pop it. This is only a pipe roller. This is a crane. One mild steel pipe. Square pipe. 2 inch only, 1 thick square pipe, part of the wheel, 2 inch diameter, nylon roller wheel. So, this is the motorized jeep crane. Is there a doubt?